Hey, how's it going, everyone? This is Marceel from Quiksnip.com. Today I'm going to be showing you how to get a custom domain name for your Tumblr blog. Usually you'll have a domain such as yourdomain.tumblr.com, but today I'm going to show you how you can change it to basically any domain name. Specifically for this one, I'm going to focus on adding a subdomain to my current one. So you gotta log into your hosting account. I'm assuming you already have hosting and a domain name. If you still need to get those, then that's something that you'll have to do before going on this tutorial. You can access your domain by going to yourdomain.com :2083, or you can just go straight to GoDaddy. So go ahead and sign into your account. Once you're logged in, you're gonna locate the hosting account that your domain is on. So you can click the plus on your web hosting and then click manage for whatever account it's on. All right, then you're gonna, once you hit this page, you're gonna scroll down to subdomains and click on that. All right, now you're gonna make your subdomain. So go ahead and change to whatever primary domain you want. So in my case, memo310.com. And I want to make it blog.memo310.com. So go ahead and fill out that form and hit create. I like changing the document root so it looks a little cleaner because it gets messy back here sometimes. So blog_memo310. And then once you hit create, you can look for your subdomain over in the modify a subdomain section. Make sure it's there and you're good to go. Head all the way to the top, click on cPanel hosting, and then hit domains, and you should get a whole list of domains in front of you. So just click on the one that you're using. And then once you get here, you should see three tabs. Click on the one that says DNS Zone File. And then you're gonna look at this section, which is the A host. And you're gonna have at, and then the different subdomains you have. So admin, blog, mail, upload. You made one right now that said blog.memo310.com, so you wanna choose that. And you're gonna change the points to address to this one I have listed right here, 66.6.44.4. So just copy and paste that into the points to section. Don't change anything else, and then hit finish. So now you're done with your backend. Just head over to Tumblr and then log in. Hit the little icon in the top, go to your settings page. Then you're gonna click on the blog that you wanna put that domain on. So under username, you should see where it says Tumblr URL. You're gonna hit edit. Hit the tab for use a custom domain and then just put your custom domain there. So blog.memo310.com, and then test it. And then if everything's good, you should be rolling. So go ahead and try it in your browser. See if it redirects to your Tumblr blog now. Boom. So now you don't have those ugly URLs anymore. Those .tumblr.coms. Now you have whatever you want it to be.